man accused of shooting Lady Gaga's dog walker in a robbery last year was mistakenly released from a Los Angeles jail yesterday. 18-year-old James Jackson remains free. Booking records mistakenly showed the charges against him were dismissed. Replacement criminal case should have been filed, but records were not updated immediately, so he was let out.